live here in St. Louis. You have a powerful shirt on. You are an activist. You sort of explain to me, what do you do and what brought you out here today?
I'm here today. I'm actually working with the No One Amendment 6 campaign. I mean, for us, before we even talk about the election, we have to talk about Missouri's right to vote. Missouri, unlike other states, have had an affirmative right in our Constitution to vote since after the Civil War, and Amendment 6 actually threatens to roll that back.
Okay, explain to people exactly what that local issue is.
So what they're doing is imposing a voter ID requirement. Like, while we already actually have requirements to show photo IDs, this would restrict it. Like right now, my father, who's actually a disabled veteran, uses like his expired military card when he goes to cash a check, when he goes to place his vote. But because it shows indefinite on the expiration date, it wouldn't qualify for him to be able to participate. So if Amendment 6 passes, what that could actually mean is hundreds of thousands of people actually thrown off the roll.
All right. So